What is up, everybody? Chris Mavick here. Now, this is one of the rare occasions where you'll see me driving. So, me and my good buddy Matty O90, my co-host, we got a little special treat for you. We're starting like a new little mini series. First, we're gonna go shoot pool, and this little mini series that we're gonna be working on, we're gonna call it The Glory Holes of Las Vegas, Episode 1, Part 1, The Green Door. Now, in case you're wondering what this new mini-series is, it's called The Glory Holes of Las Vegas. Why? Because what we're going to do is we're going to go to these, you know, off-the-wall, you know, type places, you know, or underground-type joints that people don't really pay much attention to. So we're actually going to go in there, you know, see what it's like, and then we'll actually give you our review of what we think about it and if we recommend even going there. So me and my co-host, Matty O90, we're going to be doing that right after we shoot some pool. But we always got to do it right, so we're going to be shooting pool at Q Club first, and then we're going to be doing our part one of The Green Door, whereas part one is where we're just going to, you know, observe from the outside, try to get a feel of it, whereas part two, we're going to actually go inside and see what it's all about. So stay tuned. What is up, everybody? Chris Mavick here. I am here with Glory Holes of Vegas, part one. As you can see, I'm standing right outside the green door, you know, just getting the scope of the area. So as you can see, the outside, it is green, and it looks like they do have a green door, so they are on point with that. So like I said, part one, we're just scoping out the area. Be sure to be on the lookout for part two, because we're gonna actually go inside, get a feel of what the place is like, and then we'll give you our review of what it's like. So until then, this is Chris Mavick, my co-host Matty O90 behind you. So be sure to subscribe to my channel, subscribe to his channel, be sure to hit them likes, and make sure you leave them comments at the bottom of that screen. And don't forget, be sure to be on the lookout for part two. So until then, we're out, baby.